In the back here, we have some food, drinks, some product, and all kinds of stuff. We'd like for you to go back there and spend some money. But we want to give you a chance to go ahead and get something now while we're still kind of waiting. We're going to give them about 5 at the maximum. We're only going to give them 10 minutes, because if they're not in by then, we're gone. And we're going to get going and have everything happening, as they say. We just want to, you know, we've got a nice couple of shows here for you tonight. And we want you to be happy. We want you to be fat and sassy and full. We want to make sure that you have everything that you want, whatever you want to do, because there's a lot to be done. There's a lot of questions I know that you're going to be asking later, and we'll be ready for you. So you've got approximately 7 more minutes. I've done 3 of them. You got about 7 more minutes. Go get you some food. Go get you some okay, popcorn's more good than I had to leave because it was hurting me.
Now 7 minutes.
7 minutes. That's it. T minus 6.5 and counting. So go get your stuff. All right. And we'll be right with you in a minute. And folks, be careful of the steps back there. Just be a little careful going up those steps. He fixed it. Say that again. Further ado, I really want to say thank you. I want you guys to know that we have a lot of sponsors here for this evening. We have, of course, Basic Drums. We have Sabian Cymbals. We have, what is that, Capella Drumsticks. We also have a new company that's called Cargo Sticks. And there's Bernard Purdy's signature model. They just came out less than a month ago. And they rebound real nice. And of course, Purdy Good Company, as well as Drummer's Corner. And I'd like for you to know, and I want you to meet my partner in crime, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Pat Clark.
Thank you all for coming out tonight. It's nice to see a big turnout, especially for something here in Brooklyn. You all have brochures that we handed out when you came in the door, and there was something in the brochures. We went around to the local merchants, and we got some of the merchants to put in ads in there and support us. Brooklyn, as you know, is going through a resurrection. It's coming back, and the people that you see listed there in the ads are the heartbeat of the town. They're the people that are there for the arts, for the music, for everything that happens in the town. So we wish that while you're here in Boone, or if you make another trip back, you try to support some of the people that supported us. We really appreciate that. Tonight we're going to do things, my band is going to do things a little bit different tonight. We're going to have a few little guest stars with us. I shouldn't say little, should I? I throw myself. We have a couple of young men that are going to come in and play with us tonight. We have young Jimmy Nyman. He's going to be singing some songs for us.
Jimmy Nyman Jr., that's my son.
Just saying. And we have a young man playing lead guitar with us tonight. He's 13 years old. And I just think you might like him over here. This is Danny Erman, right?
Yeah!
And I hope you sit back and relax and enjoy yourself. We're going to do something else tonight. As some of you probably know, we are having a raffle for a drum set. Right? One of these drum sets are going to go either the blue set up here in the window, or the red set that I'm playing. See, I have a little problem. I sold the set that I was using for Basics that I really like, and I can't decide whether I want the red set or the blue set. So the best thing to do is raffle off the sets, and whichever one is left is my set. So the winner tonight of the raffle is going to pick for me whichever set they want, and they're also picking my set. The tickets are on sale for the raffles. I believe they're outside the front still, and they will be coming around and selling some tickets for to you if you want to buy some extra tickets. You have a pretty good chance because you have to be present here to win. And I guess there's a couple hundred people out here tonight, so your odds are pretty good. All right, then sit back and relax, and we'll play some music for you.
Thank you.
Jimmy's gonna do, sing this, and we're gonna back him up on this. So I think you'll think the song. It's called 7 Years.
Thank you.
already is thirsty. 13 years old. Old man like me, and thirsty already. Here's a song by Leonard Skinner. Skinner? Sweet Home Alabama. Take it, Daddy.
Yeah.
steps.
The drums, the cymbals, everything they use, were specially handpicked for the person. But you're gonna find out that that's not the case tonight. The drum set that Art Purdy's playing on, the set that I'm playing on, the set in the back, the way they came out of the box, they were tuned and adjusted by myself. The cymbals that were used, the cymbals I'm using are Sabian P8s. They're low-end cymbals. You can hear Bernard Purdy playing the Sabian Pro cymbals, not the top of the line, mid-range. And I think they sound pretty good. What do you think?
Tom Petty, it's my turn.
Thank you.
second to go.
We'd like to introduce another guest singer we have tonight with us. It's Mr. Tony Morgan.
Too much. I'm gonna tell you a little story. school can't stop eating. And some people can't stop drinking. And then there's some people that can't stop smoking. But me,